10 years ago. Clearly, they're not very good if he was never actually adopted.
Look, I want a chance to keep my son in my life, and this just seems like the best way.
Our lawyers are also great at divorce for down the road.
Oh, the mother of the groom. Feel free to skip the wedding, Laura. I'm sure Liam can find someone just as cold and unfeeling to walk him down the aisle.
Oh, well, I will be there, if only to make sure something about this event is classy.
Oh, you wouldn't know classy if it crawled...
Enough! Both of you. You're both gonna be there, so get used to it, okay? And hopefully Connor will be there, too.
Liam, I am trying to understand this sudden fervor for fatherhood. You made it perfectly clear that you would like to single-handedly end the Van Kirk gene pool.
I never wanted kids in theory. But Connor already exists, Mom. And look, I'm not asking for full custody. Just for Connor to stay local so I have a chance to get to know him a little bit.
Are you the lawyer?
Yes, Randall. And as the lawyer, I have to tell you, that's not likely. Although your name's on the birth certificate, you signed away your parental rights before Connor was even born.
Meaning?
Meaning, if you want to pursue this in court, it will be an uphill battle. And it could get contentious.
No, I'm not dragging Connor through some ugly fight in court.
Great.
I will just have to find another way to convince Haya to stay.
But he should be out soon so you guys can say goodbye. I have no idea where we'll put all of these toys you bought him, but they will certainly make the flight home easier.
Heidi, what happened to your plan to stay in Atlanta?
Oh, that was never a real plan. That was just something I said to see how you felt about having a kid around.
Well, it turns out that we feel pretty strongly about it. Would you consider staying?
Here? Permanently?
I'll pay to relocate you guys to Atlanta and help cover Connor's expenses. I just want an opportunity to hang out with my son, not from across the country.
That's really generous, but we have a life back in California, and despite my moment of temporary insanity, I am really excited to get back to it.
Speaking of your moment of insanity, do you want to tell us what happened? Where you went? Anything at all?
I stayed with a friend for a few days, but I realized almost as soon as I left that it was a mistake.
Aw, and that is so admirable. But what if your moment of insanity turns into a full-time job?
Yeah, and wouldn't it be easier to stay close by where you have people ready and willing to help?
Like I said, thank you for the offer, but we're leaving.
Okay. Well, we totally respect your wishes. Auto theft thing.
It's okay. I know in your own incredibly twisted way, you were just trying to protect Connor. I'm glad he has someone like you in his corner.
I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
Me too. Are you gonna come visit me?
All the time. And hey, no matter what, we're family, okay?
Okay.